And gentlemen, we're back for some more action, ladder match action, and this is a six-man ladder match for the WWE 24/7 championship title. We have Tito Diaz versus Fresh Puma versus Gardenator versus Arix versus the Legend versus the Icon. So let's get ready to see who's going to be the next WWE 24/7 champion, unless Arix retains. Tito Diaz, señoras y señores, ha vuelto aquí en el pay-per-view de NXT, listo para luchar por el campeonato de 24-7 en una lucha de escalera. Puma making his way to the ring, going for a singles title, a 24/7 championship title. Whoever wins will have to defend it every day in a backstage brawl, unless the champion wants to defend it in any other type of match. Gardenator, the Dominator, making his way to the ring. Él fue campeón por un buen tiempo. Por una semana más o menos, fue campeón de 24-7. Ahora vuelve en esta lucha de escalera para tratar de ser el campeón nuevamente. Gardenator was a champion of the 24/7 title for a week, and now he's going to try to get that title back. Do we have coming to the ring, ladies and gentlemen?
And introducing the champion from Mexico, weighing in at 280 pounds, he is the WWE Global Champion.
Aquí viene el campeón que lleva más de 7 días defendiendo este título. Si él lo retiene, será un milagro. This man has more than 7 days defending the WWE 24/7 title, and if he wins tonight, it's going to be a miracle. Fighting against other 5 superstars in the ladder match. Let's see what happens.
And
here is the Mr. Amazing Champion, the legend El Jefe, ready to try to become the next WWE 24/7 champion. From Raw and SmackDown, the legend and the icon on all the shows of the LVI universe. Yes, legend and icon will be from now on Raw, WCW, NXT, LVI, and SmackDown. Sunday we have our Money in the Bank pay-per-view, so we're gonna have a lot of ladder match next Sunday, especially for the Money in the Bank briefcase for the women and one for the men. Here we go. Icon throws Rich out of the ring. Gardenator's out of the ring. And the icon fighting the Gardenator. Now Rick's fighting the icon. Now it's legend versus icon. First Puma fighting Tito Diaz in the ring. German suplex by Ricks. Great combo by the icon. And a backdrop. Now everybody's out of the ring. Okay, now Ricks is in. Combo. Springboard attack. Awesome. Now the legend going for the ladder. Twist of fate by the legend and the icon. Reverses and Tito Diaz smacking everybody with the ladder. Here comes first Puma throwing Tito Diaz out of the ring. Going for the ladder. Oh, smashes by Ricks. And Ricks takes the ladder from first Puma. Smashes first Puma. Legend thrown to the corner. Reversal. Suplex. Another German suplex. Triple German suplex. Belly to belly suplex. Chico Diaz smashing Gardinator with the ladder. Oh, clothesline. For the title. Now the legend trying to stop him. And here we go. Knocking down. This was almost a win for Ricks again. And Ricks almost retained the title. Legend going for a high risk move. And he missed. And Riggs grabs the ladder. Now he grabs Chris Puma, throws him out of the ring. Getting ready to go up the ladder again. Here comes the icon. Comes the legend trying to knock down the ladder. Well, and Rich is very heavy. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a miracle. I said it will be a miracle if Rich retains, and a miracle happened. Wow. Increíble, señores y señores. Y aquí tiene su milagro, señoras y señores. El Ricks reteniendo su título. Vamos a continuar con más acción aquí en el NXT TakeOver aquí en Chicago. So here you have your miracle, ladies and gentlemen. Like I mentioned, if he wins, it'll be a miracle. El Ricks still the WWE 24/7 champ. Let's continue with more action here on the NXT TakeOver event here on the LVI Universe on Chicago.